Hi and welcome to the farmhouse. It is a gorgeous day outside, so we are going to get some chores done outside and we're going to take you guys along with us.
So I am going to work on cutting back some of these perennials. I'm going to start with the butterfly bush that is behind me and then go work on some of the mums and just start cleaning up the yard, cleaning up the garden, getting ready for spring. Okay, done with the back. Gonna move on to the front. And we just have a couple mums and a couple of pots on the front porch. So gonna clean all of those up and then I think I'll be done this project.
Jamie also worked on our two new raised garden beds today. He got one completely done and he got the lumber cut for the second one.
We noticed that the berry bushes were starting to, the roots were starting to go through the bottom of the pots and dig into the soil. So we are going to move them, put some pavers down, and put them back, hopefully to keep them from putting their roots too deep, and the roots will go more out into the pots. That's the goal. We are going to call it done for the day. We got a lot done and a lot accomplished. Still a lot more projects to do, but hope you guys enjoyed hanging out with us today. If you want to see more of our homesteading adventures, make sure that you hit subscribe and the notification bell, and we'll talk to you guys soon.